But Tyreke Evans go from putting up Hall of Fame numbers to being banned from the NBA. Tyreke Evans started as a top high school prospect. His senior year, he averaged 32 points, 8 rebounds, 5 assists, and 4 steals per game. He committed to Memphis in 2008 and after a year declared for the NBA draft. At 6'6", Tyreke had size, athleticism, and elite ability to finish around the hoop. In his rookie season, he averaged 20 points, 5 rebounds, and 5 assists. A stat line only MJ, LeBron, Oscar Robertson, and Luka have accomplished. It looked like the Kings had a future all-star to build their team around. But Tyreke didn't improve. He steadily declined. He showed flashes of dominance, but it was never consistent. Then in 2016, he had season-ending surgery. Maybe this is where the real problem started. Because in May 2019, after the worst season of his career, Tyreke was banned from the NBA. He violated the NBA's anti-drug policies. The ban isn't forever. Tyreke can return at the end of this season. But do you think anyone will give him a shot? Shoot me a like if you didn't know this, and give me a follow if you want to see more.